Sorry guys, now I'm on track number 16. This one's titled Approach to Danger. Haven't heard it. That being said, let's go and check it out.
What you want is an unexpected approach that may delay a suspect's awareness of your presence until you have a chance to assess the situation you are confronted.
Approach to danger.
Danger light is blinking, a self-destruct button is activated when I'm thinking. This is a tribulation, the weak is judged, the prophecy was fulfilled. Cause I never budged, I took them in twos, crucifixion was the extreme. They're seeing doubles of me, but it wasn't a dream. One vision was of life, the other was death, and life didn't give a fuck if death took your last breath. So you burn in my pit that I call hell, where you got sent because your shit don't sell. My 2020 was blurry from the smoke of the nigga that I burned and tormented, but I didn't choke. I started doing them, I kept from doing them. Two of them, shoot them up till that nigga ran with two of them. And my presence to the suckers was of a stranger, but fuck it, they can approach to the danger.
If you could be seen, you could be hit. If you could be hit, you could be killed.
They can approach to danger just to remain a stranger. Outrun the son of a gun when it came to murder the first degree, but it's worse to be a dead motherfucker or a nigga in custody. Everybody thinking to death, I kept working to be one of the last niggas left. So many people looking for hope, they broke without checking the fingerprints on the motherfucker's throat. A heart of steel can reveal the real nigga in me. So figure to see the DEAD bodies like a nigga straight walking in a cemetery. So it's very necessary to carry ammunition for niggas wishing, but they better take caution before trade goes off and start killing motherfuckers just in order to change the anger for a real nigga when I approach the danger.
Final approach to danger, death, destruction around every corner. Another dead body and you wanna keep running. But even when they turn tight, all you can do is stay in lunch and try to stay out of the searchlight. No prison, nobody makes bail. Everybody gotta go, but see it ain't no jail. Think about death taking your last breath. Heart beating like a motherfucker, like it ain't no time left. With so many ways to stay up, I gotta get mine. Even though they wanna make a crime, yo, I'm being real. A federal letter in the beginning because of a release. So fuck the police, fuck it, I approach the danger. Cause I don't give a fuck if somebody gotta get fucked up. So you might as well kiss your ass goodbye. Cause in the long run,
we all die.
That's true, but yo, that was honestly a scary, well, not, it wasn't scary, you know, like realistically, but like just the overall feeling, that was definitely intense, you know, and the vibe they were going for, that spooky, you know, vibe, they definitely got it, you know, down pat. That was Approach to Danger. Honestly, that was definitely a pretty dope song, man. Definitely enjoyed listening to that one. And yeah, if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.